I'll be your clown behind the glass. Go ahead and laugh, cause it's funny, I want it too. If I saw me, I'll be your clown on your favorite channel. My life's a circle, circles, round in circles. I'm sailing out tonight.
When I walked in, I didn't expect the place to be this fancy and beautiful. It was just amazing. Yeah. And I was shown by the waiter to where he was. And his approach was not that good. Yeah, good. Yeah, for a lady, we expect the guys to move the chairs for us, which he didn't do. But that is understandable. Tensed moment, yeah. And about the food was amazing. The date was just awesome. Yeah.
My expectations were big, and they have turned out to be big still. I was expecting the girl to come. She came. She's a good time manager. She arrived early. So yeah, I was happy with that. The place, I've always been passing this place. I never thought it is just as good as the way it is. The place has helped me so much because it was cool, no noise, no interruptions. She didn't say anything bad about me, I didn't say anything bad about her. So I'm planning to see her more often, and I'm planning this thing to move on. I don't think it will stop at this point.
All right.
I was just getting started.
Hi there, guys. Welcome back to Are You My Type? It's another fabulous Saturday night.
Yes, it is. And I'm yours truly, Mwikali.
And I'm yours, Raymond Mwikali.
Nakwambia, amazing things lined up. I'd put this down to dance, eh? Raymond, you just let
that
me down.
That jump?
Yes.
It will come back.
Okay.
I'll ask for it again.
Okay.
All right? And then we're going to see your skills. Right? You're looking very beautiful today.
Thank you very much, Raymond. I love your green. You look really hot.
I'm greeny, eh?
Yes, you're greeny.
All right. We have 6 gentlemen who are going to grace our show here today. Very simple rules.
Very, very simple rules. Check me out. We have chemistry and flip it.
Oh, yes. And all you have to do is to get through the stages, mm-hmm. and you are that closer to a date.
Kweli kabisa, we've got 6 gentlemen and 1 beautiful lady who is destined to go on a date.
Oh, yeah.
But these 6 gentlemen, lazima wangangane.
Mambo ndio kama hayo.
Kweli kabisa.
Tuwaite, tuwalete. All right. First 2 gentlemen I'm going to call out. They go by the name Brian Sabala and Chris Mwendwa. Karibuni sana.
All right.
Now, Chris here is a script writer. He's into art and design. He's also a student, and he says that he loves Kenyan ladies.
And Brian Sabala here is a student of fine arts, and he says that Kenyan ladies are beautiful.
All right. So, Mwikali, let's have the next lot coming in.
We've got Donna Jonah and Kenneth Mukwana. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question. Cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. All right.
Naribuni, sana.
Wow.
I think these 2 guys are very good friends, yeah?
Very good friends.
And what is interesting here is,
yes,
Are You My Type has gone East Africa. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yes.
We have guys all the way from Uganda.
I'm telling you.
Yeah?
And Donna Jonah is a Ugandan dancehall DJ. And he thinks Kenyan women are hardworking and very strong.
All right. Likewise, Kenneth Mukwana is a mixologist. And he says that he likes Kenyan women because of the aggressive nature.
Wow.
Right, guys. Karibuni sana all the way from +256 area code. Karibuni sana. Lastly, we do have Andrea John and John's Dunda. Karibuni sana.
The streets are dark, in the road from the air to dark. Oh, the tough like stone and sap. And no joke, no funny, we not laugh. Me pretty now go bars, and I be hungry. Tear out the road from town to country. Every youth, say your money we are go for. Strengthen on me back, so me mother can suffer. We say, we are hustle, we are hustle, we are hustle. We are hustle, we hustle, we hustle, follow. We are hustle, hustle.
All right. I thought he was going to do something right there, but he paused a bit. Now, Andrea John is a businessman who does a water bottling business.
Right.
Karibu sana.
Mm-hmm.
And Jones Dunda is an artist, a student doing electrical engineering. And I think Mikali, our gentlemen, have taken up their seats.
Wow.
And they are ready to see the lucky lady who I have backstage waiting patiently.
One thing is guaranteed, that lady is beautiful.
Oh, you guys,
Very beautiful. You do not know
what you're in for.
And she is going on a date.
Oh, yes.
But the question is, with whom?
Is it going to be you, or you? Are you guys going to take her back to Uganda land? You know? Mwambie. Nyabo. Nyabo. Kwagala. Nyo, nyo, nyo. Have I said it right? All right. Okay.
Awesome. So, gentlemen, what you need to do is check out the lady. No words to her at this particular stage. Use your cards to tell us and the viewers if you like what you see. If you like what you see, we'll see this side of your card. If you don't like what you see, just turn your cards. That is what you will show us.
And if you do give an X, that means you also get to exit the show because there's no need for sitting if you don't like the lady. All right?
All right.
So, sir, Mikali.
Yes.
I have the honor to introduce our lovely lady today. And the gentlemen, I'm sure, are also patiently waiting to see her. Single lady, very beautiful, Sabrina Jerry. Let's have you on stage. Karibu sana, Sabrina. Aha. What? All right. Oh,
terrible. Okay.
I told you guys, huh?
Beautiful.
Everything that I had promised right here. Okay? You know what to do. Take a very good look. If you feel your insides turning, if you feel tickled, you feel like you just want to go on a date right now, you know what to do. Gentlemen on that side, that's your camera right there, gentlemen, on this side. So on 3, 2, 1, what's it going to be? Okay, guys, thank you very much. Let me begin with you, son.
Yes.
Why have you decided to give her an X? What is it about her looks that you didn't like?
My impression is not. I'm not impressed.
You're not impressed? Why is that?
I don't think she's that type.
Do you like shorter ladies? What's your preference? What did impress you?
I want fat ladies.
She's
slender.
You want plus size ladies. All right.
Okay. Yeah. And you from Uganda as well.
I will first appreciate the catwalk.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, that shows she's a model in a way.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't like a lot of attention.
You don't like a lot of attention?
Yeah. So I prefer.
You prefer simple
simplicity?
Lady.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That's
okay.
My nature.
She,
yeah.
She's too sophisticated for you.
She calls from far. So.
Oh, yeah. All right.
So all that disturbance and what, I will not be safe.
You wouldn't be that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. And you, sir?
For me, putting some light, I like my coffee black.
You like your coffee black?
Okay.
Okay.
Sawa sawa. All right. Gentlemen, I'll take those cards
kindly
away from you. And because you have all decided that's your decision, there's really no need to proceed to the next stage. I'll ask you kindly, two of you first, to come here. Mr. Genius, let's have a little bit of music for them as they make their way.
All right. Thank you so much
stage.
For coming.
Santeni, Sana. Thank you very much. All right. Okay.
Actually, I didn't get what I expected. I thought I would get someone having qualities as a Ugandan woman, someone with a body. Actually, but she was a slender one. And that's not the kind of I like.
Actually, the chick is light. And since I'm light, I would love at least to mix. At least someone who is dark. In short, my coffee black. Now, in case you have a family, I would love someone at least kuna crossbreed your toy. Square two nini, as in square two nini. But the chick is beautiful. Any man, akuna manumezi takawiyo dem. Akotu poa. But one thing, akona attitude sana. Yani anajifeel. Akotu sawa, yani anajokila msia na mtaka. But see hivo, unaona. Anza kwa ni mrembo. Lakini inside, kuna kitu yoni stress.
And you, sir?
Yes, sir.
All the way from Uganda, and you say that you like simple ladies. All right. Thank you very much for coming on the show. All right, there is a good hug there.
Unfortunately, I didn't see my type because the lady was not as I expected. You see, me being a Ugandan, I expect pretty girls to just be pretty by the natural side of it, not masks or the makeups and what. And pretty girls don't not only wanna just by the look, but you just see by the attitude too. And, the attitude she showed just made me comfortable with my decision. Like when we said no, she was like, what? So I think beyond that would be disaster for me. And I came for my type, not my type.
Ah, yeah.
All right. Tumerudi Kenya.
Tumerudi Kenya. Like I told you before, always, you think you know what's going to happen on this show and then you're hit by something else.
True that, altogether. True that. And right. You're still on a date. You're still ready to go on a date. You've got three gentlemen here. They're going to find out a little bit more about you when we come back after this break.
Shortly after the break. What an interesting turn of events. I mean, three gentlemen already out.
Out.
Our two Ugandans have decided.
Tunarudi nyumbani.
We are getting on a Kampala coach back home. But we do have three gentlemen still here.
Yes.
And of course, a lovely lady. Now, Sabrina, this is a moment where you get to say something about yourself so that these guys can know who Sabrina is in a brief. Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay, guys, Sabrina. I like having smart people around me because I'm also smart and very smart. Also, I like having fun. I like people whom you can sit down and make up a creative thing other than the fun. It also has to be a creative stuff you're doing. So, yeah, that's basically. Okay.
What do you do for fun? What is it that you're looking for in a man?
For fun, I do designing. I also model.
For fun?
Yep.
Wow.
For fun.
Okay.
And I also sing for fun.
Okay.
I also act for fun.
So what are you looking for in a guy?
Just a unique person.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. What puts you off most about Kenyan men?
Basically, it's mostly the dress code.
The dress code. You are really quite particular about how men dress.
I like trendy men.
Trendy.
Okay.
And also responsible.
Responsible.
Uh-huh.
Trendy and responsible.
Okay.
All right.
Very good. Guys, you've heard what she's had to say.
Yes.
And I'm sure you're ready with your questions, right?
Same drill. When she answers, leave the card to show if you like the answer or you don't like the answer. Love hurts for yes, X for no. All right? Okay.
Let's start with you, sir. Let's have your first question for her.
My question is, let's say I'm not rich and your ex-boyfriend wins like 20 million and demand you to marry him. Will you marry him or?
Well, I wouldn't marry him. First of all, he's my ex and there's a good reason as to why he is my ex. And secondly, relationships are not all about money. So it's nothing to do with money. If he comes back, then he has to go back alone. Simple.
All right, what do you think about that? And there we have a big yes.
Big yes.
All right.
Okay, Sabrina, you look very beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Okay, my question to you is, would you be willing to change your religion or maybe your state of living for the sake of a relationship?
My religion, I wouldn't change it, but my state of living, I would. First, why I wouldn't change my religion is, this is a modern world, which it's not like days from then, where if you're a Muslim, you have to marry a Muslim. So right now, you can get married to a Christian and still you're a Muslim. And about my status, yeah, I can change my life. If maybe we're rich, I can go get married to someone else who is not wealthy. It's all about love, not money.
All right, sir.
Let's see your thoughts. What say you? Okay. Ah, yes, there.
Very confident.
Big fat yes. And you, sir?
Sabrina.
Yeah?
You look beautiful today.
Thank you very much.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Lately, the meaning of the word mature to me is fading according to the way the girls are portraying up the meaning. So to you, what does the word mature man mean to you? Is it in terms of money, age, size?
Maturity for me is simply a respectable guy, also a very responsible person. That is maturity. So ever the guy is big or short,
or
slender, or young, I don't mind. As long as the person is responsible, that's kind of very good maturity for me because it's very hard to find a matured guy right now.
Okay. So many men out there are irresponsible.
We can put it that way.
Yeah.
Let's see what you think about
what
her
do you
answer.
Think about
that? That's
a
yes.
It's a yes. That's a yes. Okay.
All second right. Round and you're still winning.
It's not only about her looks.
No.
The guys still love what Sabrina has to say.
True that.
But there are still three of them. And it's only one person that gets to go out on a date with you and, you know, get to know you a little bit more.
But as of now, when you come back, she's going to be in total control.
Oh, yes.
First things first. Let's go pay our bills.
Let's pay our bills right now. Welcome back to the third bit of it, and I'm telling you, Sabrina is in total control right about now.
True that, and this is the time you get to check out the gentlemen. They checked you out at first, and now you get to check them out. The only rule you have is to remain with only two. Since there are only three, you'll use this card with the X to eliminate one gentleman just by looking at him.
All right.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the card and ask you to have a look, take it all in. Remember, you're only supposed to remain with two gentlemen to choose from later, but one guy has to go. Who is he gonna be? Make a decision. Who? Ask you, sir, to come right here. Sabrina, why have you decided to give this gentleman that card?
He looks young.
He looks young.
Very young.
Boss, unakubali na mashtaka?
Ama
unajitetea ukiwa pande hiyo?
Unakataa.
Jitetee, jitetee basi.
Ni simu yangu hivyo na nafikiria.
Wesi, eh? Na miaka pia
jitetee. I'm 21 years.
Still young.
Still young.
Still young. All right. Okay, sawa sawa.
Sabrina ameamua. That is her decision. I'll ask you to give me back the card and ask you to make your way. Asante sana, thank you very much for coming. Are you my type?
Sure.
Right. Thank you very much.
My expectation were to make good friends and to know more people. Why the lady dropped me was she thinking that I'm too young for her, don't know. But all the same, the show was great and that was her decision.
Okay. Oh wow. Mimi, ningeambiwa nijitetee.
Ungesema
nini? AJ, nothing but a number, my
nothing.
Dear. Let me show you what a young, responsible man
can
like
do.
Me can
mature.
Do. Maturity.
And respectable.
Anyway. But I'm not young. Let's go on. Sabrina, two guys. You
two
have
cards.
Two cards here. My type, not my type. You have your question ready for them. And from the way they answer, you'll decide. Mm-hmm. Either you're impressed or you're not.
Yeah.
The cards will let us know. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, let's have your question for the gentleman.
Hi, guys. First of all, you're both handsome.
Hey.
Okay. Well, if you were to choose between being smart and happy, twice smart and twice happy in your life, what would it be and why?
Twice as smart as you are or twice as happy as you are? What's it gonna be?
Which gentleman would you like to answer first? All right.
Okay, I think I'd go with being happy because you can be smart and still not be happy. That is according to me. So yeah, I'd stick with being happy no matter the situation.
All right.
No one wants a boring life. Everybody needs a happy life.
Yeah.
You can be smart,
mm-hmm.
but your life is really boring.
Mm. So you choose to?
Be happy.
You choose to be happy?
Yeah.
Because I'm happy. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Okay.
So, have they satisfied your, or would you like to ask another question? Just to clarify?
No.
No?
No. You're satisfied?
Yeah. That's
sure.
Okay.
Okay.
You ready to make your decision?
Very ready.
I think we call it this one today.
Yes, we sit it out.
I think we sit it out. So, I'm going to ask Sabrina
mm-hmm.
to come right here. Mukali, have your seat.
Okay.
See you, my dad, just right here in the middle. Okay. And I'm going to ask two gentlemen, you sir, right here, and you sir, right on the other side next to Mukali and Sabrina there. Let me have a seat. So she has two cards.
Yes.
My type, not my type. What's going to be her ultimate decision?
We need to go on a date, eh?
We need to go on a date. Which gentleman would be lucky enough to grace a date scene with Sabrina here? Sabrina.
Yes?
Aya. It's up to you.
Well, none of this is going to be there.
Pardon?
None of this is going to be Yes.
They are all your type?
No.
Oh.
None of them is my type.
Hala?
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Yes. So you're going to give them not my type one card for both of them.
Yeah.
Let's see the card. Show the viewers. And that applies both of them.
This applies to both of them.
This is interesting. We've
Yes, but kindly would you explain to the gentleman? They came all this far.
Well, as it started, I said I like smart people. And my question was very simple.
Smart or happy?
You can be smart, then your intelligence is gonna make you find ways
right
to
there.
Be happy.
Oh.
Oh, okay. The answer was right there. The answer was right there.
Uh-huh.
So, none of them, guys.
Both of them get
it. Both of them get it. Not
did you see it coming? You had her saying like, she loves mad people around her.
You didn't see it coming. What about you? Did you see that?
No. No, I didn't.
Is there anything you'd like to tell Sabrina?
Actually, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, you're very beautiful.
Thank you.
It's good to be with you. It's an honor to have you here. And I don't blame her for her choice.
Mm-hmm.
But I also don't regret my answer.
Ah,
yeah. All right.
Okay, what sir? About you, sir?
It's quite a relief for me.
Why is that?
Because if we went to that part of going to a date, my ex would mock me.
Would mock you?
Yeah.
Why?
Why?
She's better.
Ow. Thank you.
Ouch.
Wow.
Wow. I did not see that one coming.
But that's your ex. So
why has your ex?
I mean,
ex
why
got
does she still have influence
yeah.
in your no. present life?
Just the same way of you in class 8, then you're taken back to class 6.
Do you have anything to say to him? Because
yeah, of course I do.
Okay, please, kindly.
Like, it said you get to know the person when the words come out, and that really proved whom he is. I'm very lucky I didn't choose him.
All right, okay.
My question is, sir, why does your ex still have an
influence
on you? Why would you care about what your ex would think?
Thinks about you.
No, everybody wants progress in his or her life.
Yes.
So you have to?
All right, so progress in terms of what I know, right?
You have to keep on upgrading.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll leave it at that.
Yes, we will.
Let's leave it at that. You gentlemen, I'm going to ask Mr. Genius kindly. Let's have jam for them as they make their way out of the stage.
Bye.
Thank you guys very much.
Bye.
Bye. Oh man.
The Sabrina, I liked her a lot. She was very real. She's very pretty. I don't blame her her decision. And I'd like to say that this show has been very educative. It has taught me some skills, communicative skills. And I'd like to do it again, give it another shot. Maybe next time I'll get lucky.
We came to have fun, and if fun gets bizarre, we take it to another level like I did. The lady was nice. She made her own choice, never chose any one of us. Me and my friend, I don't know what. I guess I should find a better meaning of cute, because I think I'm cute to some extent. The reason why I said what I said on TV is everybody in life, you included, everybody wants progress. Progress is in his own or her own life. You don't want to date someone who is maybe worse than your ex. You know, it's dynamics of life. People will not tell you that the person you have is not better than the one you had. They'll just laugh it off, they'll never tell you. But according to me, I have to find someone who's better than what I had.
So,
oh my God,
now,
wow.
We still have a date.
Yes, we still, you're ready to go
Sabrina,
on a date, right?
Will you go on a date with Mikali?
And Raymond?
And I.
Of course, I don't mind going with you two.
No.
We'll sort out our office.
Yes, we will.
And choose who gets to go out on a date with you. All right? Yes. We do thank you very, very much for coming on the show.
You were a good sport. Like your spirit. Snacks.
And if you didn't get your type here today,
yes,
we'll see you on the date scene.
Probably
someone out there will definitely be, you know, your type.
Yes.
All right?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you guys very much for keeping it locked on KTN with us, guys. I've been your host, Raymond.
And I've been yours truly, Wikali.
Till next time, bye-bye from us.
As the show was starting, I got there excited, waiting to see my Romeo, but I didn't. And I thank God the first round that the Ugandan guys didn't pick me. Oh my God. They turned out to be total disappointment. And the second round, I really had to pick that guy because he was so silent and kind of young for me and unresponsible. So as the show was ending, got a bit tricky. I decided not to choose any, and one of them decided to attack me with his ex. Like, really, who does that? If you don't like you, it doesn't mean that it's a big issue. At the end of the day, it's my choice. And I don't understand why he said his ex is better than me, because I'm a total combination of good. So with him, I don't care. He should get a life and forget about his past, because if he lives on the past, he's never gonna get anyone that is gonna please them.
What is that guy?
To drink something?
Yeah, we have milkshake.
Yeah, we've got strawberry milkshake, mango, banana. Which one do you like to have?
Strawberry
milkshake. And something to eat?
I'll just have fries and chicken. Yeah.
Thank you, madam.
As the show started, I found one attractive and I thought I could go on a date with him. But then, unfortunately, he decided not to go with me on the first round. But thank God he was Ugandan and he didn't pick me, because at first I didn't know he was Ugandan. I don't like Ugandans.
Food is ready.
Thank you.
Little fries.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you. They're kind of dictative. I still would have made my mind on the last round on how he would have answered me. Responsible, respectful, attractive in both their face and how they dress. Yeah. And educative, man. I don't know.